Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Far Cry 4 Blind. So, here we are in Far Cry 4. I want to announce that, first of all, I only have 102 gigabytes left on my computer, so I cannot play for too long. Second, you'll notice that I have spawned in a different area to the last place, and that is because I actually played a little tiny session. Do not worry, I didn't do any missions, I didn't do any side missions, I didn't do anything progressively. The only thing I did was show off a couple of the weapons to my dad, and in between I killed a couple guys, looted them, and skinned a couple animals, and did some of the little karma events. So if you see my karma meter or anything different that looks a little bit different, that would be why. Also, I downloaded new drivers, something I didn't download previously to this game. Now the game, you know, it, well, I mean, yeah, I can't say it performs a lot better. It certainly seems to, but that I am in an area that's not populated. But, either way, also, last session, I would like to apologize about the abrupt ending. Something about Nor and her death just really got to me. I was going to try and save her, I was going to try and help her, but she just, I don't know, something about her suicide got to me, and I couldn't play on anymore. So, but we're back, I've recovered, and we're here in this area, and there is actually a little side mission here. By the way, this is where we are on the map. There's a little side mission here, so I want to go ahead and do that. It is an eye for an eye mission. So let's walk in there and see what this is all about.
Someone help me, please, before it's too late!
Soldiers are using a nearby shack as a base of operations while they abduct civilians to add to their prostitution ring. Use a shotgun to kill their commanders. Take a picture of each commander as proof the job is well done.
I can help.
Bless you. We need to act fast. The Royal Army came to our village and took our girls, my Mina included. We fought them, but they overpowered us.
Are they Russian?
Are they taking these girls?
I don't know. I can show you the direction they were heading on your map, but they'll be harder to find them with every second. We need to go.
I'll go. You stay here in case anyone escapes and comes back.
Okay. So we gotta do it with a shotgun, so that means, you know, stealth is out of the question. Unless I can stealth the other guys. I do have my auto crossbow. Oh my god, why did my friends get to smack everybody and kill a whole bunch of people, yet when I do it, everybody goes apeshit? Okay. Get to our destination. Hopefully there's a shotgun there, otherwise I can't do it. Oh, crap. Oh, there better be a shotgun in here, otherwise I can't do it. There it is, okay. Kind of shotgun. Ugh. This kind of shotgun. Oh, crap. There's two guys there. Assuming there's more than that, there's gotta be.
My wife hopes that one day I can get promoted to join the Royal Guard.
Oh crap, here's a whole bunch of guys. I don't know if they're supposed to be here. Oh yeah, they are. There's a woman.
I see movement!
Shit. God damn it.
Get him! Silence on me! Hello! For the king!
I have to be strong.
Be brave!
Yeah, I can throw through a tree. So that failed, but we pulled out in the end. Do not worry, I will help you in a minute. We search him. I don't like using shotguns. Shotguns just aren't my thing in this game. They never, I mean, well, in Far Cry altogether. I mean, I've always liked to try and use them, but I just, eh. I'm not about to poop with them. Especially this shotgun. Heyo! I wanna, hopefully I can get my thingy back. Is my RPG still up here? Yes. This game is completely like Far Cry 3.
Namaste, Ajay.
Ajay, what a pleasant surprise.
Alright, and while we're in the area, it looks like there's this bomb defuse mission, so we tried this before, or a different one, and it was pretty straightforward, so let's try it again, or try another one. You gonna speak this time, or?
Come here, quick.
The Royal Army has sent a... has sent a demolition squad nearby location to try and stop Golden Path progress towards... Oh, yeah.
Why should I care?
Noor has destroyed all the ancient karate scriptures she can find, but one monk has protected a cache that he shipped to the Golden Path.
And you want me to go get them?
Yes. And if you don't, they are lost.
All right. All right.
I knew you would do the right thing. Here are the coordinates.
All right, let's get going there quickly. Obviously, the timer won't start until I get spotted or something. By the way, I would like to collect and do everything in this first area of the game before moving on to the second area. And I know I've almost collected all of the collectibles, but there are still quite some left. Defuse all bombs without being detected? Oh my god, where are we? Oh geez, we're here? Guys there, got guys up on top, got a heavy back there. Of course, all the diffusey things are on the other side. Let's run across. Ooh, don't notice me. So far, I haven't noticed any frame rate drops of you. Is it because of those driver updates? Then again, I haven't been paying attention, really, so... I know every time I try to be stealthy, I'll miss my shots with my bow and arrow. So if I'm detected, the bomb countdown will start. Crap, there's a lot of guys over there. I need to get out of here. Hopefully nobody finds that body. Well, if they do, they're not going to know where I am because they didn't see me kill the guy. Hidden, stay hidden. There's a guy right there. Crap, there's a lot of guys here. Nice. They're both walking away. I just...
Oi!
Oh, frick.
I found a body!
And George!
Ade!
I was spotted!
Ade!
Oh, I really have to move.
I'm going to kill you.
Man, I really miss my shredder.
It's your time to die. Oh.
God, this gun is just... I don't know if I like it.
Never thought I'd be getting one. Golly.
The bull signature weapon is now available at trading posts. I think the bull is just like the one that was in Far Cry 3. It's basically the basic shotgun, but with more powerful. I gotta keep remembering that I've got these knives I can use, even though I'm not too good with them. Alright, ooh, skills. Yes, I don't care. I want these. I mean, I've got a lot, I might as well do this. Grenade takedown. Still need to do one more Shangri-La mission. For those which we're going to have to do, because they're all in this area. This whole section of the map over here hasn't been done. Also, I was a bit disappointed about this place because it's weakened, which means I have to do all of the... I have to try and do the... What are they called? The fortresses here in this section of the map before taking down the main guy or the main person behind the fortress, because I'm kind of disappointed that it dumbs it down in difficulty. Okay, so we're here. So let's move down here and get that lost letter. Up. I don't know, this P4, I mean, it's powerful, but it's very inaccurate, and it recoils and bounces all over the place, and it's just, I don't know if I really like it. I really like the shredder, but I have to stick with it because I know that there are going to be more powerful enemies in the future, unless I can find a different weapon that I can use. I'm not sure. It's just something I guess I'm gonna have to get used to, or find a new weapon, mess around with some of the other weapons. These are rhinos. Can I slip between these rhinos without them getting mad? Guess so. Some boar up here. What a boar.